गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, इट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 ऑफ सेकेंड एक्सरसाइज ऑफ सिमिलर ट्रायंगल। इन द एडजॉइनिंग फिगर क्यू ए एंड पी बी आर परपेंडिकुलर टू ए बी। इफ ओ ए इज इक्वल टू 10 सेंटीमीटर, बी ओ इक्वल 6 सेंटीमीटर, पी बी इज इक्वल 9 सेंटीमीटर, फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ ए क्यू। मीन्स ओ ए इज 10 सेंटीमीटर, लेंथ ऑफ ओ ए इज 10 सेंटीमीटर, BO is 6 centimeter, PB is 9 centimeter. Also QA and PB are perpendicular to AB, means this angle is 90 degree and it is also 90 degree. We know that two triangles are similar if they are equiangular और देयर corresponding sides आर proportional. मीन्स टू triangles ए ओ क्यू एंड बी ओ पी आर सिमिलर इफ देयर corresponding एंगल्स आर इक्वल और एटलीस्ट टू corresponding एंगल्स आर इक्वल। मीन्स इन triangle ए ओ क्यू एंड triangle B O P angle O A Q, O A Q means this angle is equal to O B P. Reason each 90 degree and angle A O Q. AOQ means this angle is equal to BOP vertically opposite angle. Since in triangle AOQ and BOP two angles are equal, then triangle AOQ is similar to triangle angle पे angle होना चाहिए, means AOQ then A की जगह क्या होना चाहिए, A किसके equal है, B के, B O की जगह O किसके equal है, O के ही, and third angle Q is equal to P P. Now since triangle AOQ is similar to triangle BOP, then their corresponding sides are proportional. Corresponding sides means AO by BO, AO by BO is equal OQ by OP. Is equal AQ by BP. These are corresponding sides and the ratio of the corresponding sides are equal. Now put the value of AO, which is 10 centimeter. We have AO by BO is equal to OQ is unknown, means AQ by BP, and we have to find the value of AQ. Means put the value AO is 10 centimeter, BO is 6 centimeter, AQ is unknown and BP is 9 centimeter. Then BP is 9, AQ is equal 9 into 10 by 6 and it is equal 15 centimeters.